We're out here hiking.
Right here?
Hiking throughout the city. Let me let you guys get a look at the terrain. See the terrain? Crazy. Crazy, man. Tequila. I think that's how you pronounce it. We're trying to take pictures. Say hi to the people, Raj.
How you doing there, Bernard?
Hola. Let me stop. The police are looking at us crazy. Watch how long it takes them to order. I'm getting this right here. The Scott one. Talking to my fans. Hola.
You think he's going to meet you?
It was close. I do got
it. What does that mean when they do that? What does that mean?
Okay, I'm going to show you guys a natural phenomenon. About 200 yards this way is the Laguna, fresh water. And over here is the Pacific Ocean. Certain times, damn, look at that wave. Certain times of the year, I don't know, it just opens up. And the ocean feeds into the Laguna. Hey, not my fucking tequila. The ocean feeds into the lagoon. And that's how you got saltwater fish in fresh water. And it's a combination of the two, but this is a natural phenomenon. Now, if you look way over there, I don't know if you can see it, there's some guys in a boat. That's the Rio Grande River that also feeds into the Laguna. The color difference, you can see the swirls and the different colors. This is incredible. And the temperature changes of the water. Because in the Laguna, the water is warm. Right here, it's a little cooler, but it's warm. And it's kind of sketchy. I mean, this beach, they call it a virgin beach because you cannot swim here. At least that's what they say. Look at this shit. It's crazy how it's flowing. Oh, crazy, dude. It's nuts. Just to set the timeline, my brother just texted me, so I text them back. I'm on this still virgin beach, and there's a rooster and a hen. I guess they're the last two on earth. The last rooster and the last hen. And so she got to give it up. She got to give it up to him. Look. He followed her into the building over there. Or a bathroom. I don't know what it is. But this property is not owned by anybody. That's a pretty rooster. Oh, shit. Wait. Fucking dog. Don't play. Motherfucking dogs. Hey, no. Down. Get down. I'm about to get the fuck out of here. Fucking dog. See, there's a bar of some sort, but they got dogs. So somebody lives out here or something. I don't know, but stay away from me, motherfuckers. I'll hit you in the head with a coconut. I'll jump up, grab one of these bitches right here. Man, they got a shitload of dogs. Hey. No. What the fuck? Auxilio!
Thank you.
Oink. Oink. Ooh, with the horn too. This is the uncle's house. With other houses on the side. This is how they dispose of trash. Very different from the States. Okay, now as we turn, we head to her, Leanne's other uncle's house, Uncle Tony. And as you can see, it's quite impressive. I mean, if I didn't know better, I would think that a drug kingpin or cartel leader lived here. His pad is fucking dope. Check out the pool. I mean, this is like his side yard. Look, another flight of stairs. The lagoon. He got a little, I don't know, a dock. Look at it. These are all different accesses to the house. The stairs everywhere. Yeah, this his pad is pretty dope. And thank you, Uncle Tony, for allowing us to use your house, your swimming pool. And thank you for trusting us to keep it safe. Love.